Hey, is that folk music that you play there? What is that? How do you call that folk music?
I think it was Studs Terkel who asked Big Bill Brunzi, did he consider his blues music to be folk music? And Big Bill says, well, never heard no horse.
Into this world I know, born ain't gonna be a one man show. I've been born, my mama done set me free. I've been born cause the Lord said let it be. Born, they give me a happy home. Born in a whole wide world to roam. I've been born, my mama done set me. I've been born cause the Lord said let it be. I've been born in a living nation full of few November waves of grain. So come join in the celebration. Everybody here come and shout my name. Everybody here come and shout my name. Cause I'm born. Hot diggity, I've been blessed. Born, but no better than all the rest. Cause we've been born, Lord, our mama's done set us free. We've been born, cause the Lord said let it be. We've been born in a living nation full of fears of amber, waves of gray. So come join in the celebration. Everybody here, come and shout my name. Everybody here, come and shout my name. Cause I've been born in this world I know. Born, ain't gonna be a one man show. I've been born, Lord, my mama done set me free. I've been born, cause I'm gonna say a little bit. I've been born cause the Lord said let it be. I've been born cause the Lord said let it be. Baby, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Thank you very much. Thank
all right,
you.
All right,
thank
all
you,
right.
Thank you, thank you.
The show is Horses Sing None of It. My name is Ralph Litwin and our guest is Robinson Treacher.
Thank you for having me, Ralph.
Our pleasure. We missed it the first time, but we got it the second time.
That's right, that's right.
That's quite a song.
Oh, thank you very much. Thank you. It's kind of universal. I think we've all been born, so it's kind of basic. Three chords.
There's something special about it, though.
Oh, well, thank you very, very much. I think it's a song that's going to be on the new recording that we're finishing in August in Nashville. And most of the tracks are completed as of now. And I think we just have a few touch-ups, and hopefully it's a highlight of the album. That'd be great.
Cool.
Yeah.
What else have you got for us?
More. Let's see what we got. Let's see. Let's go here. It's called Baby Love Me. Baby Love Me. It's pretty new. Baby, love me, baby, love me. Oh, the wonders I've sown. Baby, love me, baby, love me. Hand in hand while we go. The stars up in the heavens, shining down upon us tonight. What a wondrous make me whole. Baby, love me, yeah, baby, love me. Oh, right down my soul. Oh, the planets in the heavens. How this love feels so thank you. Thank you.
All right.
I'm losing a couple of dreads here and there. They pop out from time to time. You just got to work with it. I feel them on my neck. You had longer hair at one time, I saw.
Yeah.
Yes, I know.
I had more of it then.
Yeah, a whole lot.
So that song struck me as a little reggae, Jamaican soul kind of thing.
Yeah, I mean, I was definitely influenced by a lot of that stuff. And The Harder They Come, the Jimmy Cliff stuff was great, you know.
Yeah, I love that stuff.
Oh man, great album, top to bottom. And all the artists on that album, great. There's a fantastic acoustic artist named Mishka. I don't know if you know Mishka. Just a Caribbean white guy, but he grew up in the islands and playing that stuff, and he's a great influence. If you ever get to listen to some Mishka, M-I-S-H-K-A, oh, beautiful stuff. And I think that might have been the biggest influence for that one. But you know, you don't know. Sometimes these things come out of left field, right?
Is he in this area?
He travels around. I think he's coming in August. I'm going to see him August 2nd, I think. And I'm excited. I've seen him once before. So that's a good influence, man. Quality stuff if you get a chance.
Great. Maybe you can hook me up to invite him on the show sometime.
Well, yeah. He's playing some of the bigger venues. So I don't know. It'd be wonderful if I could. If I get the chance, I promise I will.
All right.
Definitely will.
You're from Long Island.
Yeah.
Did you grow up there?
I did. Spent many of my summers and a lot of my free time in upstate New York. So like the mountains and that sound of the fiddle and that sound of the country instruments, you know, harmonica and the banjo and all that stuff. I always loved that stuff. But on Long Island, it's anything that was on the radio at the time. So I grew up listening to, you know, WNEW and Scott Muni and all those old great DJs back at the time and classic rock for the most part. But yeah, it was a great, great place. Still is. A lot of great music coming out of Long Island. Sometimes we're often overlooked.
What else you got for us?
How about something like this, man? Let's play this one for you. Mm-hmm. Want to do some more bluesy? Something a little bluesy. Something just real. I was talking to some young guy in a bar who was telling me that he was in love. He said, "Man, you play music?" He said, "Yeah, yeah, yeah." He's like, "Man, you know, I'm in love with this woman. She's great, you know, but that ain't gonna stop me now." I was like, "What?" He said, "Yeah, I'm in love, man. I really dig her. She's fantastic, but that ain't gonna stop me now." And I got his gist. He was saying he wasn't gonna be so faithful, although he was in love. And I thought to myself, "Man, that's a great idea for a song." So I kind of put it together and pretended I was this guy, although I don't believe in his sentiment. It's a good idea for a song, so let's check it out. This is how it's called. It's called "Ain't Gonna Stop Me Now."
What you're hoping to hear, listen up and I'll make this clear.
say, what you fixin' to say? Loving one woman just ain't my way. So get up and get out of line. Come with me, we'll have a hell of a time. I'm in love. Oh Lord, I'm in love, love, but that ain't gonna stop me now. Oh Lord, I'm in love, love, but that ain't gonna stop me now. Oh Lord, I'm in love, love, but that ain't gonna stop me now. Oh Lord, I'm in love, 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 I ain't gonna stop me now.
Much.
All right.
Thank you. Thank you. Might have been able to throw a harmonica on that one.
Might have worked.
I'm sure you could have found a spot. Cool. Thank you.
We should let folks know about how they can find out more information about you and your touring schedule and your recordings.
Yeah. You can find it out on www.com. www.robinsontreacher.com. And on www.sojournrecords.com. Sojourn is a great record company out of New York City, and they've been helping me along the way, and I owe them a lot. But robinsontreacher.com or Sojourn Records. Find the music and the touring schedule, and or even Facebook. You know, say hi, Robinson Treacher, and you'll see all the promos for any of the upcoming shows on that as well.
Excellent.
Yeah.
And we have your album to show.
Yeah, it's called Porches. It was released last year, and it's got about 11 songs on it. And the first album I released is called Chrome in 2010, and Chrome's a great album. I'm very proud of it. But I think I added a lot of instrumentation. I had access to instruments, so I did. Use all of them, and the whole point of Porches was to scale it down so that it could be just the songs that could be played on a porch with one, two, or three players. So every song you're going to hear on there is something that I can perform authentically live. So I felt badly that so many songs were being requested from the first album that I couldn't naturally produce myself sitting on a stool playing with a guitar. So I think that was the impetus for making this album the way it was. And then the new album will hopefully be out in the fall or winter of 2015. No name yet, but I think it's going to be an EP of about 6 or 7 songs, and we're finishing that in Nashville. I'm excited about that as well.
Cool.
Yeah.
What else would you like to play for us?
Let's play this. Can I get a sip? I'm going to take a sip. Pardon me, ladies and gentlemen. Cheers. It's called But a Man. Yeah, man. That's a sacrifice.
Get on back. gonna launch you back up to the sky, love. But man,
thank you very much. I appreciate that. Uh-huh. Yeah, that's pretty. That's brand new. Hopefully that'll be. I don't think it's gonna make it on the next album, but I don't think we have time for it. But hopefully the album after that. That'd be cool. I think it's a premiere right here. That's kind of cool.
A world premiere on Horses.
World premiere right here, right here. Horses Sing None. Very, very cool.
All right.
Yeah.
People watching may have noticed that you play the guitar upside down and backwards.
Yeah, I know. I had the guitar in the house as a little kid. My pop had like just this little crap guitar. I don't even know where he got it, but I didn't know any better. I'm a lefty for the most part, so I didn't know. And you know, you pick it up and you just start playing the way you think everybody else plays, and nobody really thinks about that. And you know, so I started learning songs and playing by ear, playing on one, you know, line and two lines, and playing Smoke on the Water or whatever, you know, was on at the time, or anything I heard on the radio. And I didn't know any better. And then when I started playing with a couple of guys, they said, you know, you play it upside down. I said, I didn't know there was a right side up. So they showed me a couple of chords the other way. It never felt comfortable. So I came back this way and I watched what they did and I just kind of transposed it upside down. It's forced me to be very percussive, but there are a lot of chords I can't play that traditional players can play. So sometimes it's a boon, sometimes it's a bane, but you know, but I guess it's my style. There are a couple of guys who play like that. You said Albert King, right? Albert King played he played upside down. And a few artists I know. And if I ever break a guitar, it's easier. There are more righties in the world, so it's easier to grab their guitar, right?
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, what else would you like to play for us? We have just a few minutes left, so I'd like to thank you for being our guest.
Thank you very much. Would this be the last song, I think?
I think so.
Okay, let's do it. Let's do the single off of the album. Pardon me, let me take a sip. The single off the album is called Good Mind to Keep You. So I want to thank you, Ralph, man. I mean, you know, I think we couldn't do this back in February. Snow or whatnot, you know, kept me from it. But I'm so happy to be here today, and I'm psyched. Thank you for having me, man. And,
my pleasure.
Stay in touch. So this is from Porches. I think this is going to be the single. Well, this has been the single, sort of. And it's called Good Mind to Keep You If You'll Stay. So this is how it goes. Baby, got a good mind to keep you if you stay. Yeah. Baby, got a good mind to keep you if you stay. Yeah. Baby, got a good
man keep you if you stay here. Huh? Baby got a good man to keep you if you stay here. Got a book, man, but I ain't got no books. I got a mirror, but I sure ain't got them looks. Most things I should throw away, but I got a good man to keep you with the stay. Got a necktie, but nothing'll go with that. Most things I shall throw.